Hey, it's Hannah here from StoryV Travel and Lifestyle, and in this video I'm going to be giving you 7 thought-provoking reasons to start a blog and make money from it. Now, the title sounds a bit greedy, but I can assure you that there's a much deeper motive behind this video and what Dan and I do. First, I need to get a few important things off my chest, a few things that annoy me when it comes to money and success. So I want you to take a second just to think about this next statement. Your mindset ultimately determines which path you take in life, what kind of impact you have on the world, and what kind of legacy you leave behind. Now picture your dream life. What are you doing? Who are you with? Who are you helping? How are you making a positive impact? Now imagine if you could successfully achieve all that in your lifetime. Do you think it's possible? Most people will say, no, not really. I don't have the qualifications. I don't have the money. I don't have the skills. I don't have the resources. It's just too far-fetched. It probably won't happen to me. But of course it is possible to achieve anything you put your mind to. It all comes down to training your mindset for success. Now, success is often a word that is associated with greed and too much power. But why is that? Why is it that people who dedicate their time and energy to becoming successful, why are they seen as bad, greedy people? It's those people who have the mindset and the resources to change the world, make a positive impact, and leave a strong legacy behind. Walt Disney, Henry Ford, Steve Jobs, what did they all have in common? They were all multi-millionaires who created their own success and then leveraged it to change the world. Yes, money is power, and put in the wrong hands, it can definitely have a negative effect. But put in the right hands and amazing things can happen. So let's take a moment to relate this back to the business of blogging and what this whole video is about today. More than a few times I've come across publishers or bloggers who would love to make money in order to, you know, live, but they won't monetize their blog because it's wrong. So what about the thousands more people you are able to help through focusing on generating more traffic and more money? Because this is what it ultimately comes down to, helping more people. So this brings me to the topic that I want to talk about today, and that is 7 reasons why you should start a blog and make money from it. Reason number 1, develop new skills. Now, when you start a blog, there are a whole range of things that you have to learn in order to make it successful. You have to learn marketing, social media, some programming, design, metrics, traffic, generating an income. You have to learn so many things, how to write well, how to attract an audience to your content in the first place, SEO. There's so many things that you need to learn that essentially you end up developing these skills just through going through the process. These skills can be so beneficial for you later on in life with so many things. These skills are great on your resume. You know, digital marketing is such a big thing now. It's where marketing is at now. Knowing all about digital marketing is such a strong skill to have these days. So I think if you need to develop new skills in order to land your dream job, in order to create your dream business, in order to just grow and reach the top, then starting a blog is a really great place to start, because at the end of the day, you are responsible for making it a success. So you need those skills. The blog itself, if you're passionate about it and if you want it to work out and you want it to grow, it will motivate you to go and take courses, read books, download ebooks. There are so many ebooks online and courses for free even, and just try and gain all this new knowledge and put it into action. Reason number 2, help other people. A lot of people get into blogging with this idea that they're passionate about writing and they want to just, you know, share their thoughts. But the main reason why I'm talking to you about this today is because we blog to help people. That's what it's all about. It's about providing the content, the resources to help other people solve a problem. They come to your site because they found you through writing, asking questions on Google, through searching on social media, through referrals. They come to you because they have a problem that they need solving. So it's important to be able to help people through your blog. This is such a great feeling to know that you are helping other people to achieve their goals and have success in their lives as well. If you want it just to be a personal thing and something that you're just passionate about writing, you can have it as that. But if you want to generate an income and create a really big impact, then help people through your blog. You know, you don't even have to be physically somewhere to be able to help people. And at the same time, you're able to help so many people all at once. By having a website, you are able to reach thousands, millions of people in the world all at one time. So it's a really, really great way to, you know, give back and help other people and at the same time do what you're passionate about. Reason number three, generate income. Now, of course, if you're going to get into blogging for business, you want to be able to generate an income from it. And this is the point where I see a lot of bloggers fail because they don't feel confident in doing that. They don't feel confident in making money from helping other people. This mindset is what holds a lot of people back. It's also what holds a lot of people back from being able to reach more people and help more people. Because money can help with so many things. A lot of people see money as a bad thing, as a something that people use in order to feel better about themselves. When you are able to generate an income from your blog in a positive and sustainable way, it goes far beyond that. Through generating an income, think about what you can then do with that income to help more people. Because as I said, it all comes back down to that, helping other people. You know, how can you use the money that you generate to invest back into the blog and help more people through your advice, through your teaching, through your products, and inspire people as well? Also, how do you expect to live in a meaningful, passionate way without being able to support your family, without being able to do the things that you want in life because you're held back by money problems? Money is a very difficult thing to switch your mindset about, but if you can do it, you'll notice a huge change in your life, because without money you cannot achieve the things that you ultimately want and desire in your life, as we talked about earlier in the video. So, you know, supporting your family, putting food on the table, giving back to other people, donating to charity, investing in your business and reaching more people, helping more people. There's just so many reasons why it's important to generate an income from your blog. And without doing so, you're really holding yourself back and so many others as well. And the great thing about running a blog or a website and generating an income from it is that you can create a flow of passive income. If you don't know what passive income is, it basically means that you're no longer trading your time for money. Instead, you trade value for money. And in doing so, you are able to earn income without having to work. Obviously, you do need to work hard still, but in that time when you're not working, you can still be generating an income. And the freedom that that creates is amazing. It allows you to do so much more with your life, and it ultimately gives you time. Reason number four, time, more time. By starting a blog and making money from it, you are ultimately able to create more time for yourself, your family, and the people around you. If it's your dream, if it's your goal to be able to spend more time with your children or your spouse and do things together, valuable things together, but you don't have time because you're currently trading time for money, blogging and or running any kind of online business really will give you that time. Of course, you do have to put a lot of work into making it successful, but in the long run, once you've got it working like a machine, you will gain back that time. It will allow you to have more quality in your lifestyle. It also gives you time to do things where you don't have to generate an income. So things like volunteering, working with charity, doing things for good that don't necessarily require you to make money. You don't need to make money because you're making money from your blog. So you can go and do those things that give you that sense of doing good, you know, feeling doing something good for the world, creating that positive impact, helping other people outside of the internet, and you don't have to worry about money. You can do both. And that's the great thing about having a business or a website or blog that gives you that time. You know, your health as well, your health is so important in order to live a quality life, in order to enjoy your time with your kids, go on adventures, just feel good mentally, physically. Your health is so important, and when you have time to focus on your health, not only will it help you to live longer and live with more impact, it will also help you with your business, with your blog. It will help you to be in a clearer mindset, have more energy, push forward. Your health is very, very important, and blogging can give you that time in order to do that. Reason number five, which leads on from the fact that you are able to gain more time, is being able to travel. If you watch our videos, you would know that we love to travel, and we talk about traveling more and strategies to do that. So I'm sure that if you are watching this, you probably enjoy traveling too and would like to do more of it. By starting a blog and making money from it, you are ultimately able to travel more. How? Because number one, you get the freedom to work from anywhere. Number two, you can generate an income from it. Number three, there are many opportunities to travel through running a blog. Sponsored opportunities, partnerships, collaborations, things like that. And number four, you can even share your experiences around the world on the blog if you want to do that. The reason why travel is so important, well, we believe, is because it allows you to open your mind to new cultures, new opportunities as well. Different people, different things. A lot of us get stuck in that bubble, and it's difficult to leave it and step out of our comfort zones and explore the unknown, and it's scary for a lot of people. But when you do that, the amount of growth that you will see in yourself is amazing. Traveling it has so many benefits, and if you read travel blogs, you will see a bunch of posts about how traveling benefits you. It allows you to learn so much more. You are learning every day when you travel, from the people that you meet, to the places that you see, to the history, to the food, to the culture, to the religion. Everything you are learning, and you're constantly stimulating your brain, and in doing so, your brain becomes so much more like elastic, and it allows you to be able to do that in other areas of your life as well. So just constantly learning and stimulating your brain, it helps to inspire you to be more, to create more, to grow. As you probably know, if you turn on the news while you're at home and you see, you know, CNN, it really paints a bad picture of the world, and it doesn't inspire you to want to go out and discover new things, discover new people and cultures and places and experiences. It just makes you want to stay in that box. And when you stay in that box, it's difficult to get out of it, and also you'll stay in that box in other areas of your life as well. So by being able to step out of it and go and, you know, travel if that's what you really want to do, you are going to be able to do that in many other aspects of your life as well. You will find it easier to step out of that box and go and do those things when you just take that leap of travel. Reason number six, growth. Traveling really helps you to grow, but blogging and business and working on something yourself all come together to really help propel you and set you up for success. A lot of people feel comfortable going along like this, but when you go along like this, how are you ever going to reach those goals or those dreams that we talked about earlier in the video? That's why a lot of people say, oh, I would love to do that, but it's just a dream, it's not going to happen. And that's because a lot of people don't realize that they can do this. It just takes doing things like starting, just a simple thing like starting your own website and growing it to become a business, helping other people around the world in every single country if you want. That is what's going to help you grow. Traveling, you know, stepping out of your comfort zone, running a business in general, you know, knowing how to earn an income, developing the skills that I said earlier, having the time to work on your health, your fitness, spend time with your family. All these things are going to help you to grow and help your business to grow. With growth comes opportunities. So that's my reason number 7, to start a blog and make money from it, which is one of the most important reasons why Dan and I do this and the whole team here do it. It's because we can create opportunities, not only for ourselves, not only for our children, not only for the people who are coming to the blog and reading and learning. We're able to create opportunities for people around the world. We're able to provide jobs. And the amazing thing that online business allows is that you can hire someone from any country in the world. You know, there's a lot of English speakers in many countries around the world. You can give a job to someone who is earning minimum wage in India. Some people are on $1 a day in India. Imagine if you can provide a writing or social media or PR job to someone who is skilled and has the know-how. Imagine if you could provide them with a job. Those people, some of them are on $1 a day. So can you imagine when you give them a job of writing an article, they would see that as an amazing opportunity, and you can provide that. And as your blog grows, of course, increase their income. It's not like you have a physical brick and mortar business in Australia and you have to pay someone $20 an hour to sit on Facebook. Blogging allows you to leverage people from around the world who have the knowledge, who have the skills to do the job, and you can provide them with an opportunity that they wouldn't get back home in their country. That's something amazing, being able to give opportunities to people who live in countries where the minimum wage is much lower. Just being able to pay them so that they can support their families, and it's not difficult for you to do that. Once you start generating that income, you can use that income to hire people around the world who would see it as an amazing opportunity. They will help to grow the blog, your business income is going to grow, and then you can create more opportunities and you can help more people in the world. So it's just opportunities for everyone. And not only that, other businesses as well, businesses that are just starting out, who are really struggling or really trying hard to get their product out into the world and really need that help to just boost and make a difference, you know, make that positive impact. You can help them by having that online gateway for them to do that. Just a simple website can create so many opportunities for every stakeholder involved. So I love that about the online world, online business, just how many people you can reach and how many different people you can help just through that one little piece of internet that you own. When we look back on all the reasons that I've mentioned now, I hope you can realize that blogging and making money from blogging isn't just about making lots of money from it and then going off and traveling luxuriously and living around the world and that's it. There is a much deeper, there are 7 much deeper reasons to why we encourage people to start a blog. Thank you for watching. I hope this video has sort of helped you to change your mindset about money and blogging and why we do encourage generating an income from your blog. In the next video, I'm going to be showing you how to actually start your blog. It's a really simple process. I'm going to take you through step by step. You'll basically end up with your own self-hosted blog that you can start changing lives with. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey guys, I just realized that I didn't let you know, to watch the tutorial on how to start a blog, you can click on the link below in the description of this video if you're watching on YouTube, or if you're watching on our site, there will be a link below this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.